Put an empty syringe onto the end, and then I unclamp. I'll go this way, just check there's no air trap this side. And that was a lovely big vent. That's it. Then we put the clamp back on. Done.